Hey gang, Sam's Tangled Web is having a contest. He wants to know our favorite cartoon growing up. And you know, I could switch things up. I could say the Thundercats, I could say the Simpsons, but I maintain that my favorite cartoon growing up is the Warner Brothers cartoons. Yes, I first discovered them when my dad taped the Looney Bugs Bunny movie off of TV, and then I got my fix from public domain VHS, and then occasionally I would get to see the Bugs Bunny and Tweety show. It was on Saturdays in the morning, and that was usually when we were shopping, so I would rarely get to see it. But then I started getting the Golden Jubilee VHS, and it was wondrous, and even more wondrous. When I was 10, they had various products devoted to Bugs Bunny's 50th birthday. I tried to get them all. They had commemorative magazines, sticker albums, and yes, I even got the Nintendo Entertainment System Bugs Bunny's birthday blowout. He also wants to know our favorite comic book growing up, and it has to be the X-Men. I enjoyed it at least from 1988 through to 1993, according to the dates on these games. So thank you to Sam's Tangled Web. Thank you for this contest. I'll have your link in the description and at the end of the video. And this contest is US only, so I'm going to prize tag Lindsay's Geeked Out Knickknacks. I think this was the last off-the-rack sticker album I bought, because when you're 10, it's not just that sticker albums aren't exactly super cool anymore, it's that trying to fill up a sticker album turns you into a bitter cynic. Jeez, 3 doubles in this pack, 4 doubles in the last, and how many times have they stuck me with this sticker? What am I doing to myself? I gotta quit these. Besides, I can use the money to buy Marvel trading cards.